So the first thing I did was I took my calipers and I measured the inside diameter of the bottom port on the dust collector, and it basically came out to be about 5 3/4. So I split the difference, or I split it in half, and I used my compass to draw a circle, took a jigsaw, cut it out, and now I'm going to go ahead and mount the dust deputy on top of this. This is kind of flimsy, so I'm wondering if I should maybe beef it up a little bit with some wood on the inside. I don't know if that is necessary, since there's not really going to be any weight, and it's metal, so I don't know. I'll decide. Alright, now what I've done is I've taken and turned it upside down on the ground, taken the lid, turned it upside down as well. I'm just going to line up the hole that I just cut, and just to make sure that the hole is perfect. Alright, yep, we're good. Now I'm going to flip it over, mark the holes, and drill them. What I've decided to do is take some two-sided tape, stick it on the two faces where the barrel's gonna meet, just so it'll hold itself in place while I drill some holes, and I'll take it off. Doesn't have to look pretty, just has to be functional.